this little butterfly charm and a Czech glass bead. And we will just need an eye pin. We're going to open up our jump ring, slide on our butterfly charm to our eye pin, give it a close, and you'll hear like a little click, and you know your jump ring is closed and secure. We're going to slide on our glass bead, have our one-step looper, and give it a squeeze. Make sure it is closed. Make sure our loop is closed. Grab our ear wire, slide it on. And we have our beautiful earring.